Hello, good afternoon, Barry Clarkson
here again in Glasgow. It's a 2013 on the 63 plate, the Mitsubishi L200 Trojan.
And again, a few minutes of your time,
I'll zip around it and show you everything that I can. Very much in private car condition. This one came from a small business in the North Highlands of Scotland, and they produced dog beds. So we're a producer of bean bags for dogs. So yes, that really is a thing. 2013, 63, Aztec Red with the canopy in the back. That's an option, the canopy along with the load liner. That's just our file in the back there, please ignore that. A glazed canopy, one owner, full service history, all the keys are there.
The Mitsubishi alloy wheels,
tool bar in the back, side running bars, and a very, very handsome looking motor it is too.
Never obviously been used off-road,
it's quite clear to see, and very much private car condition. These motors do tend to come in two clearly defined conditions. Private car, cherished, well looked after machine, or ex-work tool, and you can clearly see if that's been the case. Glad to say it's not been the case with this one. 78,000 miles from new by one owner with a very full and comprehensive service history, so it has been looked after and maintained to that highest order, and there's lots of paperwork to substantiate that. Two keys of the vehicle as well, as you can see there.
And there you have it.
Fully colour coded, front fog lights down the bottom, and very, very nice condition, all level, all straight, all proper panel gaps. These are the little telltale signs we look for, and there's just a lovely air of originality. Anyway, the snow is beginning to barrel down here in Scotland, in Glasgow. Time to knock off, get this one online, and get a coffee. Thanks for your time.